Christ University's Bannerghatta Road campus was established in the year 2016. We have completed 5 academic years. We have round about 3,000 students on campus with around 100 teaching faculty members and about 150 non-teaching staff on campus. This campus is a unique blend of academic programs along with the co-curriculars and extracurricular activities. This is to ensure that all students are nurtured holistically, giving them opportunities to learn from each other and engage themselves in peer learning. The campus is unique in the sense that we have a lot of interdisciplinary programs. Students are encouraged to cross over their discipline and take a lot of new courses which will help them think and learn from different aspects and from different disciplines. This campus has all the facilities which is required for a student's holistic development. We have the campus facilities which include the hostel facilities for boys. We also have good eateries which will nourish the students while they're on campus. Together, we want to make a good learning experience for every student who will walk into the campus. I urge all the students looking towards the Bannerghatta Road campus to join a program to make the right decision on what they want to choose based on what interests them. I, along with all the faculty members and the students here, welcome all of you to make the right choice in determining the right program for each and every student. Thank you.
The academic engagement of School of Business and Management, Bannerghatta Road campus, focuses on the mission to develop socially responsible business leaders through academic and industry engagement. The dynamic curriculum and field-oriented activities, along with rigorous internship, prepare each student to face the challenges of today's world. The rigorous training programs offered by the university help the young minds to prepare for the challenging managerial opportunities of 21st century.
The BBA Honours Program is a unique program with 160 credits offered from the Bangalore Bannerghatta Road campus, which has 6 semesters spanning across 3 years. During the first and second semester, students get an option to choose an interdisciplinary course in a non-business stream to get a feel of how other programs work. The program offers the students the choice to choose from a basket of entrepreneurship, services, and digitalization courses during their 3rd, 4th, 5th, and 6th semester. And during the final year, which is the 5th and 6th semester, they can specialize in one of the 4 electives being offered, namely finance, human resources, marketing, and entrepreneurship development. The program has very strong objectives which are based on the philosophy of practical learning, research-informed and activity-based learning with ample importance given to student interactions and industry expectations.
Christ Deemed to Be University's BBA Honours course helps students to gain the clarity and the confidence to go out into the corporate world as upskilled individuals. The holistic education model, the world-class syllabus, the diverse array of specializations catered to the overall development of all the students. I take immense pride in being a Christite, and in the end, no matter where we go, the Christite spirit always survives.